Highly hazardous situation for both these men.
Oh, and Andrade. Andrade slowed up Mysterio. The core strength of these two superstars.
Oh,
Andrade.
No. No way.
Up to the top?
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me?
Powerbomb from the top.
Game over.
Andrade, can he take advantage? And there's the first fall.
Andrade scores the first fall.
Is Mysterio, is he too caught up in this rivalry with Andrade?
No, Mysterio only knows how to operate one way, and sometimes it's at his own peril.
Oh, wait a minute. Go for another
powerbomb! Oh, he got him again!
How in the world?
Mysterio, can he close out this one? He's got a fall! It's 1-1!
Rey Mysterio scores the second fall.
Into the corner. Now Andrade out under the apron. Forearm smash. And Ray's got to start thinking about Sunday. He's got to start thinking about the longevity of what he's gonna have to do on Sunday in the Royal Rumble match.
Rey Mysterio's too caught up in the moment, Tom. Too caught up in trying to win.
Oh, this match.
Andrade landed on his feet.
Oh,
Mysterio into the post.
Mysterio is not going to make it to Sunday, period.
Andrade trying to take advantage. Pushes Mysterio back inside the ring.
It's a matter of seconds till this one's over. Here it comes. The decisive second fall.
Hammerlock DDT. Andrade, no foot on the rope. Mysterio is still alive.
What more does Rey have left?
Going up top. Andrade, he's in position.
Rey looking for Old Faithful right here.
Rey looking to dial it up.
619.
But does Rey have enough left to make the cover?
Wait a minute!
Samoa Joe!
Oh, into the apron!
Talking about playing spoiler.
Samoa Joe, he's been on a warpath. We saw what he did to Mustafa Ali earlier tonight.
I told you people, I came here to make a statement. And what you see in this ring tonight is exactly what I will do to the other 29 superstars in the Royal Rumble.
30 men.
Because my name is Samoa Joe.
Oh, my God! Randy Orton!
RKO out of nowhere.